So this drink is going to be peach flavored, and it's going to be a fizzy drink. So like I said, I don't know the instructions, but we're going to guess. So there's the cup. According to these instructions, it looks fairly simple. I'm going to pour. Oh, there's a starlight. I don't know if you can see that. Can you see the star right there? I'm going to pour it to that line. Water. Oops. Spilling all over the place. Ignore it. Oh. Like this. It's almost too cute to cut. It doesn't smell good. Stir in a little bit. Ice. Oh, it's foamy. I'm gonna take one scoop of ice. Alright, forget it. We'll take two scoops of ice. Actually, just kidding. I can't put any scoops of ice. It's okay. My water's cold. So it's really cute, but let's see how it tastes. Oh crap, this is actually really good. How much sugar is in this? There are... Oh, there's only 1 gram of sugar in this. No, that can't be right. I'll have to have Megumi translate this because there's no way there's only 1 gram of sugar. This is really good. And I like that it's carbonated. And the best part about this is I can keep the cup afterwards till I break it or melt it or lose it. Whichever. Oh, I really like this though. This is actually really good.